editing Dominique here. This is going to be a vlog about the creation and performance of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony with the Fort Bend Symphony Orchestra. Fort Bend Symphony Orchestra put on Beethoven's Ninth for its 30th anniversary season, and it was the culmination of almost a year-long, season-long process of celebrating the 30th season of FBSO. Beethoven's Ninth Symphony is a big dog in the literature. It calls for a chorus and four soloists and a full orchestra and just like everything in the kitchen sink, basically. The Beethoven's Ninth Symphony is his most popular, and he composed it when he was completely deaf. So there are a lot of very interesting things that go on in it because of that. But here, this is how you put on Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. Enjoy. So it's the beginning of rehearsal week. I have rehearsal on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday of this week. Well, and also Sunday, the day of the concert. But I am on my way to Tuesday's rehearsal, which is the dress rehearsal for movements 1 through 3.
Thank you. they're 17, make sure there's daylight there. I want almost complete silence for that 30-second note. If that means we're late, that's fine, as long as we're all together. Bar 20, the four eighth notes, they should all be marcato. Bar 24, low strings, that end of one is really important. The downbeat, not so much. So make the downbeat lighter, but the end of one really strong. Because that's where the fortissimo happens. We're going to be beginning again.
Thank you.
Welcome to rehearsal.
Hey.
Yay. So let's start in bar 237 on page 8. not a permanent situation. So let's start, please, in the third movement, letter C is a cat, so we can do the transition in the fourth movement.
Oh,
I did only give you one bar of prep, so thank you for thinking on your feet. I probably won't be able to give you any more. Here at the to do now is we're going to go cue by cue with each one of the chorus entrances and each one of the solo entrances, and we're going to do ballads. As you can see, we are mic'd because of the acoustic in Stafford Center. Even the orchestra is mic'd. So we have someone out mixing it hot, which is why we're going cue by cue. Bill will be conducting, and I will be in the house listening for this afternoon's rehearsal. So let's start with the recitative.
That particular